Have you ever wondered why can some insects stand on water? Today, we are going to learn about all of that and more with my runaway pepper experiment. Hi, I'm Emily Calandrelli, MIT engineer and host of Emily's Wonder Lab. And on my channel, we learn about all things science and space. So grab your plate and your pepper and get ready to dive in. This experiment is all about surface tension. Surface tension is that film-like layer that exists on top of a liquid, and it's created because of the attraction between water molecules. So if we looked at a water molecule right in the center of this glass, it is holding on, kind of like holding hands, with the molecules to its left and to its right and above it and below it and to its diagonal, all around it. But if we looked at a water molecule right on the surface, it only has molecules around it and below it. It doesn't have any directly above it, right? So what does that do? That means that those molecules are holding on extra tightly to the molecules below them and to their sides. And this is what creates surface tension. For this one, you're going to need a plate, water, pepper, and soap. And parents and adults, this one is really great for kids under 5. It's a really easy experiment for littles. So what you want to do first is fill your plate with water. This is really helpful if you have a plate with a little bit of a lip so that the water doesn't spill, just like that. So now what you want to do is sprinkle some pepper, and do this really gently because you want your pepper to just sit on the surface. And you can do this right in the middle, just like so. And just make sure that your pepper is kind of covering your plate. Okay, so now what you want to do is put some soap on the end of your finger or on the end of your child's finger. Just a little bit, you don't need much. And then what you want to do, this is the fun part, you want to put this right in the center of your plate. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Watch that pepper run to the outside of the plate. What happened there? Well, soap is something called a surfactant. A surfactant breaks surface tension, right? Remember those bonds between the water molecules? This breaks those bonds. It's like running through a friend holding hands. It's breaking that friendship bond, right? That's what our soap is doing. And our pepper is running from an area of low surface tension right in the middle of the plate to an area of high surface tension right at the perimeter of the plate. So it all spreads outward. If you keep doing it, whoa! Look at that! I wasn't really expecting her to do it a couple more times. That was cool. Once you do it enough, you've broken the surface tension around the entire perimeter of the water, and it's not going to work anymore. So you'll just have to get a new plate with new water and do it again. One way to make this experiment sparkle is to use glitter instead of pepper. So let's go ahead and do that. We're gonna fill our plate with water just like we did before. And instead of pepper now, we're going to use a little bit of glitter. So let's sprinkle this on just like we did with the pepper. Okay, so now we are going to put soap on our finger just like we did before. And remember, our soap is our surfactant that is breaking the surface tension. It is breaking those bonds between the water molecules in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that looks so cool. Thanks for making Runaway Pepper with me today. If you like that one, check out my best-selling Stay Curious and Keep Exploring series for 99 more science experiments and way more science and ways to experiment within the experiment. I'm Emily Calandrelli. Subscribe for all things science and space. And remember, stay curious and keep exploring. I'll see you next time. Emily's Science Lab.